The story of ASC is we're caring for a population of children that nobody in our country is really thinking about. Part of our mission is to educate our country that these children, these families exist, and really, they should be number one on our list of giving. 99% of Americans have never defended the freedoms that they get to live out in this country. 1% of our population volunteers to do that. And when they don't come home, their children suffer for it. You want to talk about children at risk. Anxiety, depression, suicidal thoughts, anger issues, abandonment issues. These children are in our country. We had a camp about 3 years ago, and about a week or so after, I got a phone call. And it was from one of the mamas. And she said, something has happened to him from camp. She said, he's asking about his dad for the very first time. I'm looking out the window and my son is riding bike with the neighborhood boys. I was like, that's awesome, excellent. And she said, no, you don't understand. My son doesn't leave his room. And he doesn't have friends. And I said, I really believe through that, at all of our camps, everything we do, that we're changing their lives. She said, no, I believe you're saving their lives. And at the time, it felt really like a stretch, you know, that we could actually be doing that. And then it was a little time after that that I found out about a child that had committed suicide the same exact way that his dad had committed suicide on the same day. And, you know, this is the part that I'm talking about, that we need to put more energy and effort and finances into this work, caring for these kids and getting them out of that and giving them that hope to where they can live out that courageous lives. Love, honor, and hope. That's what we do. We love the child. We show them in action that we love them. You know, honoring their birthday every year, it's significant. All of that, that's showing the love. And then honor the fallen. Honor all of those white crosses by caring for the children that have been left behind. That's how you honor them. That's how you never forget. And then the last piece is give them a hope. Give these kids a hope to where they can live out a courageous life. And I'm telling you, that hope begins by showing them that they matter. We now serve over 3,300 children nationwide. So we're doing over 200 birthdays a month. Camps, we're gonna do about 15 this year. And the last thing we do is we facilitate getting the kids to college debt-free. 4Patriots, they're more than just a check. They're a partner for us. I mean, they're pumping blood into our veins as we're caring for the children of our fallen. So as a company, they have decided to give back, and then they have identified our kids as the main source of their giving. They trust us, where 86% of every dollar we spent goes to the kids and programs and services. Nobody's getting rich doing the Soldier's Child Foundation. It's all going to the kids. That's what this is all about. It's going to always remain that way.